Hi everyone, I'm back with my new vlog. It's been a while since I last made one. I think it was like about a month or so ago. Nothing's happened to me. I'm still here. I'm still living and breathing and being me. So why haven't I made a blog? Well, I've been really busy looking for a new job. I'm still at my current job, but I'm wanting to venture into a new direction. So I had an interview yesterday for Pulp Clothing. It's a store that opens in Wakefield. It's an alternative clothing store, and there's loads around the UK, in Nottingham, Manchester, everywhere. So I had an interview for that. And then last week last Wednesday, I had a interview for another club, but it was the same hours as my job, so there was no point in me leaving my job to go there. Especially for the fact that in my job I can wear whatever I want. Nice dresses, hot pants, things like that. And in that job I would have had to wear a dicky bow and waistcoat and just look like Penguin off Batman. I thought I'd say that just before someone else criticised me. I got called the Wicked Witch of the West a few weeks ago, so it's quite funny, but hey ho. So what else? That's about it. I've been doing my columns for Gay Wakefield. My anti-androgen is sat in my fridge right now. I was supposed to have it, like, I think it was last month or the month before. And there was a big mix-up with the prescription and who was going to prescribe it, so that took some time. And then when I finally got the prescription, I then got told that my doctor wouldn't give me it, you know, my GP wouldn't inject me with it because they don't deal with that drug. So I've now had to phone back Nottingham to find out what's going on, and I haven't heard anything off them, so I'm just sat here like an idiot, like I always am, just waiting. I think I'll call them on Monday, but yeah, it's in my fridge. I could show you if you want. So yeah. Boyfriend's phoning me. So I thought I'd just give you a quick update. I'm gonna make new videos next week, and I promise I have a lot of spare time, so I hope you all take care, and I hope this was enough for now. Bye.